called Cooper Dash, and it's a 3D endless runner. Why did we choose to do a 3D game? Same reason why we chose computer science, because we like to suffer. So it's supposed to have sound, and it was having sound. I don't know why it doesn't. Maybe it's because of the cable, because it wasn't trying. But it's pretty fun. Yeah, so basically our target is children. So we got, it's the Animal Kingdom, and it was overrun by zombies, and it's their evil owl. So our main character is Shasta, which is our mascot, and then the owl is from Rice, Arrival, so.
How about you the 3D model? So
yeah, so we made a 3D model of Shasta in the go-kart, so you can pass it around. Be delicate, you can break it. Yeah, so we have a couple of options. So we have the volumes, but since it's not sounding, but it works. Yeah, and we can also like the graphics, the dimensions. You can put full screen or smaller questions. We don't have a demo. Okay. Also the dimensions of it. When we build and run it, it does work. Trust me. Also the controls. We have like small thing to show the controls. Okay. So. It's endless runner, so it's, you play until you die. You have 3 lives, and every time you hit something, it makes a sound, I promise it does. And then Shasta's trying to collect antidotes, and the more antidotes you collect, then you can unlock a new player or a new animal. So it's basically you're like healing them, right? And then you can use it. So we fixed a lot of the environment, made it. Have more color.
Wait, how do you get past it?
The what?
Oh no, because there was like no way to get past the.
You can jump.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, and also we're working on the ducking as well, because we're gonna have animals that, like owls and birds that fly towards us and we can duck. So we're working on that currently. But yeah, basically, it also speeds up. I don't know if you can notice, but it speeds up after some time, so to make it more difficult.